Whoa, does this place just make you want to get down or what? I am in the mood to party.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Look at you. Don't you look dashing? So, where's she?
Getting dressed. At least that's what she says when I bang on the door. It's been 4 hours of counting.
Yeah, but are you going to complain when you see the finished results? I think not. So just in case she's stuck in her zipper, I'm going to go see her.
Seems Brenda has high expectations for tonight.
I never let her down yet.
Dice are still in play, aren't they?
Whoa, if that's all you're wearing tonight, you're going to save Sonny an awful lot of trouble later on.
Well, I want to look perfect. No one's ever thrown me a party before.
So then may I suggest you get your buns downstairs before the evening is half over?
I put this stupid hot oil treatment in my hair, and it took forever.
Well, cha-cha-cha. The results are stupendous, yeah. So throw on your fancy duds and your jewels, and let's go.
No jewels tonight. Just earrings. No rings, just in case.
What happens if Sonny's present is a toaster?
Yeah, right. Listen, I saw him slipping one of my old rings on his little finger, you know, like he was measuring it. Then I heard him on the phone with Mr. David of the exclusive Mr. David. So you tell me, am I getting an engagement ring or what?
You know, some guys just aren't the marrying kind. Not that it wouldn't have its advantages, you know, I mean, you could never testify against him in a court of law, for instance.
That is just funny.
No, it isn't.
Okay.
I'm getting wise to you, girlfriend. You are afraid that Sonny and I are going to merge our shares of L&B and end up with the controlling interest.
Oh, my God. This is serious.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Well, wait. Do I still get creative control?
Of course.
Wow.
So is this the dress to get engaged in, or what?
Oh, well, you can't just show up down there looking like that.
Why not?
Oh, no. Listen to me. You... That dress, it deserves a really big entrance,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, if I was any happier, I'd die. Oh, my, it'll be worth the wait, honest. Is everything squared away?
Oh, it's fine and dandy, girl.
Miguel, you want to check the levels?
I'd love to, yeah. I'll be right back.
Did you remember the presents?
Of course, I picked up the you-know-what from the engravers this afternoon.
Okay.
Ready, get up.
Those cards, you just beat the house, baby.
Happy birthday, Brenda.
Wow.
Thanks, Lily. So let's go thank everyone for coming.
All right.
Thank you. This is a private party tonight, so if any of you have wandered in here without an invitation, the door's over here. This is a birthday celebration. I have personal reasons to be very pleased that this young woman is on the planet 21 years now. They have to do with the fact that she's part of the Brain Trust, which provides spectacular blues talent to this very stage. More about that in a moment. But right now, look around here. You know, poor Charles has always been renowned for gorgeous women. But tonight, I think the room outdoes itself. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Brenda? No, that was... Brenda, you are a babe. And so if you would all lift your glasses, here's to the newest legal customer in Luke's, Ms. Brenda Barrett. And now several of your friends and colleagues, Brenda, would like to pay their birthday respects in more creative ways than my humble self. So without further ado...
Thank you.
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brenda. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
As I cumple años a ti, te deseamos a ti. Cumpleaños, Brenda, cumpleaños.
I'm not as good with pretty words as my partner, and I can't sing a note, so bear with me. I want to make this official. Brenda saved my life, and she's been going right on saving it ever since. All the good things in my life I owe to her, one way or another. And I just want to be able to repay you someday. I don't care, you know, if it takes us the rest of our lives, which I kind of sort of hope it will.
You ready for your present? Come on.
I can't believe you said that.
Come on.
Oh, my God, it is a ring. I was hoping for this.
You know, when I found out your birthstone, it had to be this, right? Your blood had run in my veins, right?
It's perfect.
I even had our names engraved inside in your birthday. Check it out, see?
Just put it on. I can't wait. Put it on.
All right. You probably don't want to wear it all the time because it's 18 karat gold, which is, like, softer than 14 karat, which means the scratch is easier. But the extra color and the shine make it worth it. What do you think?
I love it.
Good.
Congratulations.
On what?
Happy birthday. Ooh, nice ring you got. My son, he has good taste.
You're beautiful. So is this party. So are you.
Time to really kick this game. We're going to get down with some eclectic blues. Luke's is proud to present Miguel Moran.
AJ, would you like to dance?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Standing in the dark, nothing left to say. Torn down and crying, living day to day. Stones that we've been throwing, to split our lives in two. Some say it's for the best, but this is what love can do. You build me up with anticipation and nail me to the floor. You put me down and crying, shut me the door. This game of cat and mouse, baby, is like an arrow going through. Some say it's for the best, but this is what love can do.
Lili, basta ya. ¡Te lo estás buscando!
Sí, sé que tú no me lo vas a dar.
Me estás hablando como una cualquiera, Lili. Right,
come on. Come on.
You stay out of this. Fuera, ¿me viste?
No cuando le estás hablando a una mujer así.
Esto no es tu problema, Sonny.
Lo estoy haciendo. ¿Y qué te pasa?
Me he dado cuenta, fíjate.
No más. No más.
Are you both saying
shut up?
Esto tú y yo lo vamos a arreglar.
Ajá.
Tú y yo, ¿viste?
Cuando quiera, amor.
Just shut up. Relax,
all yeah, right? I forgot. You turn your head every time a woman gets abused, right?
Don't push Mike.
Me. No, I'm not
Mike,
pushing Mike, you. What
come
are you
on,
you?
Come on, come on. Not now, okay? Get a little air.
Yeah? It's not my fault.
Come on, really. Know that. Take a little right. Walk. Take a little walk.
Cuando quieras. Cuando quieras.
This is supposed to be a birthday celebration.
For a change, we're not the ones who are fighting. Let's go rescue Brenda. She's in shock.
Hi, everybody. Did I miss anything? Happy birthday, Brenda.
Thank you.